You think health and fitness are one and the same thing. Imagine the health, the concept of health as a big iceberg, then only the tip of the iceberg is what we focus on, which is the physical exercise and diet. But then 3/4 of the part of this iceberg, which involves mental, emotional well-being, social well-being, our entire mindset, is what we do not focus on. I'm going to try and explore this 3/4 of the iceberg, which is not visible and which we do not focus on, in a workshop for fitness mindset coaching. So join me on 12th of May if you are interested in attending this workshop, and you can reach me on WhatsApp on 9822128247, or join my page Go Hum Fit on Facebook, and you'll be able to get